Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to duplicate a frame in Krita for animation. So, what you do is find a frame that you want to duplicate or copy. In this case, I want to copy the very first frame I made, because all these other ones are slightly different. And I want the first frame in the last frame to be exactly the same. So what I would do is click over to one of these free spaces and right click on it and click on copy frame. And this will copy the frame that comes before it. And then after that, all I gotta do is move it over to wherever I want to be at, which is frame 30. And there you go. Copy the first frame to become the last frame as well. So, if you look here, you see this is the first frame, this is the last frame, and these are the frames in between. So all you have to do is click on an empty frame area, right click, copy frame, and then move that to where you want it to be at. So let's say I move it over this one. It'll take the place of whatever was there before. And so you'll notice that it looks just like the other ones. It looks just like the first one, and it also looks like the last one. So that's how you would copy a frame in Krita and move it to a different spot. I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.